whereabouts. Last spring, a nationwide manhunt was underway for Elizabeth Thomas, taken by her